In Britain, Prime Minister Liz Truss resigns after 6 weeks in office after facing widespread criticism for her economic policies. In Belgium, European leaders begin meetings to discuss measures to deal with Europe's energy problems, including placing price controls on natural gas. In Chad, anti-government protesters burn the Prime Minister's party headquarters. The demonstrators are calling for a faster move to democratic rule. And Australian officials say criminals on the internet have seized the medical records of 3.7 million people from a health insurance company and are demanding payment.